now 11 o'clock. Still hear continuing explosions, but smoke. Brooklyn Bridge closed. I see pedestrians fleeing to Brooklyn. Service vehicles heading away from the World Trade Center. People milling around the street. Fire. Maybe a car on fire.